another video we are talking about today, LG's G5. जी हाँ, welcome back to UAE. Yes, on zone.ge welcomes you all with an amazing video out here with LG G5. जी हाँ, बात करेंगे आज LG G5 की and we will see a difference out here with LG G5 and LG G5 SE. तो सबसे पहले आज हम बात करते हैं LG G5 की और उसके साथ साथ देखेंगे क्या डिफरेंस है LG G5 में और LG G5 SE में. So talking about G5 and G5 SE, we can say that these two variants go hand in hand. मतलब अगर आप एक के बारे में बात करें तो आप दूसरे के बारे में बात करें बिना रह ही नहीं सकते. They both go in hand in hand. So we can say that these two variants are really amazing one out here. Talking about this variant, talking about LG G5 and G5 SE, I will talk simultaneously about both of them and tell you the differences and the similarities. Talking about the similarities out there, they both were 2016 model, दोनों ही 16 के model हैं and साथ ही साथ आपको double sim और single sim slot rotation देखने को मिलेगा. You will get to see that they both have single sim slot rotation as well as double sim slot rotation too. Whereas if we talk about this double sim phone out there, it has got hybridal dual sim out there, मतलब hybridal dual sim देखने को मिल रहा है. Along with that, you also get to see that they have IPS LCD capital touch screening along with 16M colorization, मतलब 16M colorization भी देखने को मिल रहा है. Along with that, you get to see that these two variants or this model out here, if we talk, they have got 5.3-inch screen size. Along with that, they have got Gorilla Glass 4 protection, मतलब कहा जाता है काफी ज्यादा अच्छा variant है. Along with that, if we talk about the expandability, they both have got a expandable storage capacity. But only for the dual sim models out there. Yes, dual sim models only have the expandability. Single sim slot rotation phones does not have the expandability. The camera quality remained the same, which is 8 megapixel selfie camera and 16 megapixel rear camera out there. They both have the same qualifications out there. Whereas these two variants definitely do have a great capturing capacity. Everything out there, like video quality is good out there as well as you get to see a good selfie camera out there. You get to see a good capturing capacity. But when we talk about these two variants, we can say that these two variants do have dissimilarities also. Apart from having everything similar, chahe wo iska Bluetooth connection ho ya fir kuch aur ho, connectivities ho ya USB charging ho ya kuch bhi ho, battery life tak agar hum baat karein, this is also absolutely same 2800 mAh battery life. But when we talk about this variant, when we talk about this version out here, we can say that these variants do offer a difference out there. And the differences which lie out in these two variants are like Android system, OS system which is being used. OS system which is being used out there has, like I would say 5 की अगर मैं बात करूँ, G5 की बात करूँ, तो कह सकते हैं कि उसमें Android 6 है, both have Android 6, nothing is different in that. But the upgradability is different. 5 की बात करें, G5, only G5 has Android 8, whereas G5 SE has Android 7. So this is the dissimilarity. तो upgradability की वजह से कह सकते हैं SE is a weak variant as compared to G5. Snapdragon की बात करें तो Snapdragon G5 में ज़्यादा अच्छा है as compared to G5 SE. You get to see 820 Snapdragon processing system in G5, whereas 620 or 652, these two variants out there in G5 SE. So this is a major difference out there. But when we talk about G5 SE, we can say the expandability might be there, but it would not require much expandability. क्योंकि 32GB की storage capacity के साथ 3GB RAM मिल रही है, तो उतनी जरूरत नहीं है. वही 5G की बात करें तो उसमें 32GB है और 4GB RAM दे रहे हैं, तो उसमें डेफिनेटली इतनी रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं देखने को मिलेगी. यू कैन ऑल्सो से दैट दीज टू वेरियंट्स डेफिनेटली ऑफर अ ग्रेट प्राइसिंग आउट देयर. दे ऑफर अ ग्रेट प्राइसिंग एज वेल एज अ ग्रेट डिफरेंस इन लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, बट ये माइनर डिफरेंसेस भी बहुत कुछ प्राइसिंग में डिफर कर देते हैं. एंड वन सच वेरिएशन वी कैन सी इन द प्राइसिंग ऑल्सो, बट सच वेबसाइट्स ऑफर यू a huge difference and we might say not a profitable rates, not a worthy rates out there. So I have got a site for you jahan par ye aapko bahut acche price mein mil sakta hai. For that all you have to do is description mein jana hai, link par click karna hai and you will land up to this kind of a site. The website name is phonezone.ae. yes, the website name is this. the blue highlighted one is the ending of it. We can say phonezone.ae is a good website out here because it offers you not just one brand out here. N number of brands is the category of all mobile phones. These are the brands out here, the search icon, as well as you get to see that it offers you not just one branding, 6 months warranty, 7 days exchange policy, COD, free home delivery are also available. चलिए हम एक बार सर्च कर लेते हैं अपना G5 वेरिएंट और G5 SE वेरिएंट. मतलब हम अगर LG का G टाइप करते हैं, then we get to see a huge productivity out there, so we can definitely check out the variants out there. So the result has been out. मैंने LG का टाइप किया था G and I wanted to see the specifications of G5 and SE both and उनके प्राइसिंग को भी देखना था, तो I just typed it and I got a result of this. LG G5 में आपको दोनों वेरिएंट्स देखने को मिल रहे हैं, LG G5 and LG G5 SE. But दोनों में ही कंडीशन जो लिखी हुई है and both have a condition which is refurbished condition. So सबसे पहले आज हम refurbished condition की बात करते हैं. Let us know what is refurbished condition. उसके बाद आगे की बात. Let us talk about the refurbished products today itself. Like let us talk know what is refurbishedness, what is refurbished product. सबसे पहले refurbished की बात करते हैं. Talking about refurbished products or talking about refurbishedness, we can say that refurbished products are something brand new like, or we can say something newly like. ये re का मतलब अगर we talk about the word itself, so re and furbish are two different words. Re means again, पहले जैसा, और furbish means something creating new, something creating from the old one or like this we can say. So the combined word here itself means creating something newly like. So we can say that furbished word itself means creating newly like. And when we talk about these kind of products, they are no different from the brand new products. So the brand new or इनमें ज़्यादा difference नहीं होता है. The thing is that these vary only in the market price or we can say the usage capacity. Like brand new products are directly sold out from the company to the users or in between the agencies. But refurbished products are like company, then one user, and then the agencies, and then the user again. So कह सकते हैं कि brand new products जो हैं almost or refurbished products or but ये दोनों they are the synonyms. We won't say synonyms, but they are quite similar in the usage capacity or we can say in the we can say like testimoniality, we can say structurality, functionality, everything out there is same. Now talking about these variants, we can say that the brand new products are testified on the basis of different categories. Same happens with the refurbished products too. मतलब उनमें भी एक testimonial. If we talk about these testimonials, we can say the test, verify, certificate parameters. They involve like display, its infra, its structurality, its audio quality, FM, 3.5 jack, or we can say the colorization, display has scratch or not, buttons, data wiping, OS system, the CPU it is using, or we can say everything. मतलब जितने भी parts हम बात करें, जो भी specifications हम पढ़ते हैं, चाहे वो इसकी battery life को लेकर हो, चाहे वो इसकी video quality को लेके हो, या है इसकी recording को लेके हो, इसके इंटरनल फैक्टर्स को लेके हो, चाहे वो उसका जीपीयू हो, एनएफएस हो, इंफ्रारेड पोर्ट हो, या इसका ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम हो, मतलब एनीथिंग आउट देयर, दे आर क्लासिफाइड एज सच अ कैटेगरी. ब्रांड न्यू भी इन्हीं कैटेगरी के बेसिस पर जज किया जाता है, एंड रिफर्बिश्ड प्रोडक्ट्स आर आल्सो जज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दीज कैटेगरीज हियर इटसेल्फ. मतलब इन दोनों को जब जज कर दिया जाता है इन दोनों कैटेगरीज के बेसिस पे, वी कैन से दैट यस, बोथ द प्रोडक्ट्स आर ऑलमोस्ट ऑलमोस्ट सेम लाइक. व्हाई आई सेड ऑलमोस्ट, because when we talk about brand new products, they are verified and tested by the company, they are checked out by various sites, whereas refurbished are checked out by one particular site, jis site pe wo list ho rahe hote hain. Matlab if you are talking about one site, to usi site ne uska pura test kiya hai, usse verify kiya hai. If you are seeing it on another site, us site ne usse verify kiya hai. So this can be said ki yes, different sites verify different products. Now talking about this variant, why I'm talking about this variant, what are the advantages of having refurbished products or what are the benefits of having a refurbished product for you? Number one, I would say is none other than the savings of up to 15%. Yes, I have to say, then it would be saving up to 15%. Talking about saving, we can say that why you can save up to 15%, because you get it in a pocketable rate. Yes, you get it in the pocketable rates. अगर पॉकेटेबल रेट्स में है तो डेफिनेटली आपको सेव भी करने को मिल रहा है. यू कैन सेव अप टू आराम से 15% तक सेविंग हो जाती है. बिकॉज़ ब्रांड न्यू प्रोडक्ट्स आर क्वाइट एक्सपेंसिव आउट देयर, वेयर एज द सेम मॉडल इन द रिफर्बिश्ड कंडीशन, इफ यू टॉक अबाउट इन फ्यू टाइम, देन द प्राइस इज एक्चुअली इन आवर पॉकेट्स. यस, दैट हैज ड्रॉप्ड, और वी कैन से इज नाउ मच मोर फॉर आवर पॉकेट्स, सो वी कैन यूज दैट. सो सेविंग्स मिल जाती है. The next comes out the warranty period. Yes, you get to have 6 months warranty period out here. मतलब 6 महीने की warranty period भी आपको देखने को मिल जाती है. जबकि brand new की बात करें उसमें 1 year की warranty period आराम से देखने को मिलती है. So this is the major difference. But you do not get the exchange policy out there for the brand new products. But here you get the exchange policy for 7 days. मतलब 7 दिन की exchange policy भी आपको यहाँ देखने को मिलती है. So that's a wonderful feature out here. And these are the few benefits, or we can say these are the few advantages of having a refurbished product. Now talking about these advantages, or talking about the site where these products are available at a very valuable or an amazing rate out there, then I would say there is a site which helps you to get such amazing products in your pocketable rates and save up to 15%. So let me take you to the site as well. आप या तो description पे जा सकते हैं link पर, या फिर आप क्या कर सकते हैं कि आप गूगल पे जाके टाइप कर सकते हैं. यस, यू कैन टाइप द साइट नेम इज दिस. साइट नेम इज phonezone.ae. आप गूगल पे जाके इस साइट को भी टाइप कर सकते हैं, या फिर आप आ सकते हैं हमारे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में, यू कैन चेक दिस आउट. टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस साइट, मैं ऑलरेडी आपको साइट के बारे में बहुत कुछ बता चुकी हूँ. एंड नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस साइट, दिस इज द एरिया आउट हियर वेयर यू गेट टू सी नॉट जस्ट वन ब्रांड, but n number of brands out there, as well as best deals is there. You get to see brand new products out there. मतलब यहाँ पे आपको हर चीज देखने को मिलती है. As well as when we talk about this website, you can say that this website offers you n number of things, n number of offers. So this website offers you n number of deals out there. Like the website homepage is this, and this offers you deals like cash on delivery is also there, free home delivery is there. So everything is out there, and you get to see the search icon, all your favorite brands out there. So definitely you can try out this website. The website name is, once again I'm telling you, the phonezone.ae. Yes, the website name is phonezone.ae. So yahi tha website ke bare mein, products ke bare mein, aur aap sabhi ke liye refurbish aur brand new ka thoda sa difference. And if you like the video, don't forget to like and share. As well as आप इस वेबसाइट पे ट्राई आउट कर सकते हैं, क्योंकि यहाँ पे मिलती है आपको बेस्ट प्राइसिंग के साथ साथ बेस्ट डील्स भी आपके फेवरेट मॉडल्स के लिए. टिल देन टेक केयर.